Hey Percussionists, here's a video of Shark, which is your seesaw this week. This one is so much fun, but to get our sticker for our achievement chart, there's two things we need to make sure we're doing. Really tapping our foot to make sure we've got a steady beat so that those whole notes get 4 beats, our half notes get 2 beats, and all of our rests count for the same. Also, we need to make sure that we are not rushing during this one. It can be really easy to try to go fast. You can go faster, but it all needs to be at a steady beat. So remember, I'm starting on our new note, our low A down below B flat. Here we go with Shark. 1, 2, ready, go. 2, 3, 4. Rest, rest, rest. 2, 3, 4. Rest, rest, rest. 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 And then at the end, it's got that big cluster of notes. You can actually choose two of them. Since you are percussion, you've got 2 mallets. You can choose 2 of them and roll that very last note. Have an awesome week, guys.